If someone is giving you information which you need to remember, it's helpful to write it down as Aileen did. When you're writing a short note for yourself, you don't need to worry too much about your handwriting or spelling. Also, you don't have to write everything down, just the most important pieces of information or keywords. Aileen needed to remember the number of children, the cost for each child, what they would get at the party, as well as a reminder to bring along the all-important birthday cake. Aileen just took note of the key points. There's no need to write out full sentences.